Welcome back to A View to a Grill. I'm Johnny, and today we're going to do a Texas-style onion jalapeno smash burger using grill grates. Now, first of all, the smash burger cooking process goes really fast, so it's very important that you have all your ingredients ready to go once you start smashing those patties. First, let's get the chimney starter started, and let's get those grill grates out. Now for this cook, we're going to use the flat side of the grill grates, and that's how we're going to get our smash burgers. Now, while the chimney starter is going, that's when we're going to prep our ingredients. We'll get the onions sliced, and after that, we'll slice the jalapenos as thinly as possible. Now, I don't have a mandolin. All I have is a sharp knife, and if you learn how to control that knife, you can get thinly sliced anything. For the smash burger, we're also going to use Munster cheese. Munster cheese is my absolute favorite cheese. Now for the protein of the smash burger, we're going to use 80/20 ground beef. We're also going to use thick sliced smoked bacon. Now the charcoal is ready. We're going to throw this right into the Weber kettle, and we're going to set this kettle up for direct grilling. Now if you need more detail on how to set up for direct grilling, check out the link above. Now we'll get the Weber grate down, and right on top of that, we'll place our grill grates flat side up. I'll adjust both vents wide open so we can get these grill grates hot. Today, I'm using my own mixture of salt, pepper, garlic, plus onion powder. If you want to see how I did that, check out the link above. Now that the grill grates are up to temp, let's get a thin layer of oil on them and just kind of spread it around. Once that is done, we'll lay down the bacon. Now get the bacon as crispy as you like it. I kind of like mine like a halfway crispy, just kind of chewy. For the smash burgers, I like to use the burger iron. Now, the burger iron is made out of a smooth, polished stainless steel, and if you use the right method, your patties won't stick at all. Now, if you're interested in getting one of those for yourself, I'll have the link below. Now, let's get the patties down. All you have to do is press, spin, and slide away. Doing that method, the patties hardly ever stick. Now that we have the patties down and smashed, it's time to season them. Once we have them seasoned, let's go and put the onions on and then follow up with the jalapenos. Now it's time to flip the patties. We'll get the patties flipped over, then we'll season the other side. We'll get our buttered buns down so that they can toast. Then we'll put our Munster cheese on the patties, let them melt, and then stack them one on top of each other. Once your buns are toasted, it's time to take off your smash burger patties. Now it's time to build that burger. We'll get the patties on the bottom bun and then the bacon. And then for our condiment, we're going to use my homemade fire roasted tomato salsa. Put as much as you like and then throw the top bun on. And that is my onion jalapeno smash burger with salsa and bacon. Thank you for watching A View to a Grill. And if you haven't already, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Take care, y'all.